Good morning.
Welcome to WPPS News.
Bye. Here we go. Friday. I'm so happy it's Friday. I'm so happy it's Friday. Fly across the sky. Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday, today is Friday. Have a great weekend. See you.
Today is Friday, February 12th, and I am Madison. Welcome to WPPS News.
I'm Turner, police chief for the pledge.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Salute. Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, hi!
Hey, parents, progress reports will be sent home on Tuesday next week. Be on the lookout.
Spring pictures will be taken on Thursday, February 16th. Dress up and wear your best winning smile.
Keep bringing in money to Coach Henderson for Jump Rope for Heart. We have already gone over our goal. Let's try to double our goal.
Now let's go outside and check on today's PPS playground weather.
Searching for weather systems. Pointing at a radar. Standing in the rain. Looking at a thermometer. PPS Playground Weather. We're 50% right 100% of the time.
It's going to be partly cloudy today with a high reaching 55 degrees. There is no chance of rain and there will be a breeze from the north at 9 miles per hour. Be safe and have a great time on the playground, friends.
Bye.
Oh, hi!
Thanks for the weather update. Now let's see what great food will be served today in the Dragon Paradise Cafe. Today you can choose between a seafood love boat with hush puppies or a hot dog. You can also have baked beans, oven fries, and coleslaw made with TLC. One bite from the PPS calf and you'll be sent to paradise. Bye!
Oh, hi!
Now let's go to Miss Arville's art room and see some of the beautiful artwork during our moment of quiet reflection.
The character word for this week is patriotism. It means to have respectful devotion or love of one's country.
Thanks for watching WPPS News today. I hope you have a fun Friday. Remember to be
safe, be respectful, be responsible.
Bye. Oh, hi.